Good. So what are we looking at here?
This is called Lune de Pluviel.
It's easy for you to say. It sounds French. Can you say
it? It is. I will tell you. You just have to wait. It means one of the most beautiful villages in France. And the French have designated particular villages in the country that are some of the most beautiful. And my daughter and I would walk through these villages going, these are so beautiful. And we came to this village and we said, how could there be yet one more beautiful French village? They're just too great. Every corner was full of charming, you know, flowers and doorways and all this kind of thing. So I wanted to paint a charming scene and I just couldn't do it. I mean, it was like, I'm not that kind of painter, and it was just mostly boring and it didn't convey anything. And I reached that point of total exasperation. So I just started basically attacking the painting, scribbling on it, saying, you know, just kind of trying to stick with the colors I had chosen, but and then turning it all different directions to see what would happen with that. And in the end, I felt like it conveyed the feeling of a beautiful place without being this literal description of the village we were in.